Welcome back to my channel. So Julia Hair has sent me some bundles. I got 4 bundles of 30-inch. I've never had 30-inch hair in my life, y'all. So this was an experience. They sent me 4 bundles of 30 inches and a 20-inch frontal. And I loved this frontal with the transparent lace. Transparent lace is my go-to kind of lace besides HD. HD is very, like, sensitive and delicate. So transparent is good because you can tint it to your actual color and it looks great on you, as you saw on me. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm just gonna go here and tack down the frontal because I am gonna make a wig with the bundles, and I am going to use my sewing machine. This is not a tutorial, this is just a watch me work, okay? And I'm gonna let you guys watch me work and, like, make this hair bomb, and I'll just tell you exactly what I was doing. So basically, in order to fit all 4 bundles in there, which was easy because these are longer lengths, so that means that the bundles are shorter, okay? So all I did was just doubled all the bundles and I applied them into this wig, and it worked perfectly for me. And you guys are gonna see me use my sewing machine. I do have a video up already of how I use the sewing machine to make wigs. I am coming out with another video, updated video of that routine. So if you guys are new here and you want to see that, then make sure you subscribe and turn on your notifications so you can be alerted when I do post that video or any videos in general. And so you guys know me, I love my little Sharpie. And I'm about to use that to do my guideline so it'll be easier for me to use and know what I'm doing when it comes time for me to use the sewing machine. So if you guys have any questions or concerns, feel free to leave them down in the comment section. I'll be down there answering the questions like I normally do. And again, this hair is from Julia's Hair. And all you're going to see me do is just go through and make this wig and bleach the knots, you guys. And so, again, like I said, leave all your little questions and concerns down below in the comment section. Thank you, Julia Hair, for sponsoring this video and sending me these bomb bundles and letting me be able to try 30 inches for the first time. Yes, and I do recommend their bundles. I've always have. This is one of my favorite vendors when it comes to hair vendors from overseas, you guys. I'm not sure if I already mentioned this, but everything that I use in this video will be down below in the description box. All the way to the shampoos that I do not show will also be in the description box. And make sure you guys purchase silicone mix. Silicone mix will keep your wigs lasting long. It doesn't matter if it's curly, straight, or color treated. It will make your wigs last long, you guys. So I'll definitely have all of that information down in the description box for you guys. And that is about it. Watch me work.
Thank you. depend on the plan.